All right, hockey fans, it's time for a one's three for all. I'm your boy, Scotty Parker, and before we kick things off, let's take a quick look at our competitors. From Barrie, Ontario, standing 6'5" with outskates, it's the big man, Brent Burns. Game on! Don't blink or you'll find yourself down. Gets rid of it, big save by the tending. Takes the shot, such a smart goalie, gets his body in the way. Tendy flashes a leather on that save to make the glove stop. What a play. Takes the shot. Ah, oh, tough break, my man. With the shot. Stopped by the keeper. Nice save. With the shot, he scores! Burnsy goes up by one. Pounds him to the ice. With the shot, scores! Subban finds the back of the net. Bone-crushing hit. Moving in, and doesn't put one on net. Knocks him clean over. Dinks! And the puck is knocked away! Just a few more seconds here. This goalie is sharp. That shot hit ice. Let's get it started. OT, baby. That puck is long gone. The goalie for the win, and he can't bury it. Great effort from the goalie to keep this alive. No love on that play. Wayne! Heads up, everyone! Rogue putt incoming! Shoots! And no! The Tendy denies the victory with that save. The shot! Here's the chance! Goal! Brent Burns wins it! And that will do it! Wow! I got the chills from that one. That is what I call an intense overtime period. Pat yourselves on the back for that performance, because you just made yourself some new fans, and I am one of them.
Alright guys, thanks for tuning in to that video. I had the commentary off because my wife is watching TV, but yeah, I hope y'all enjoyed that video. LeBron's on the NHL 20. Peace. Headshot Squad.